taught to raise our hands and run away. We all know that this can happen any day. We all know the drill that makes us ill, the drill that puts holes in our plans. We are children learning just how to get by, knowing that at any moment we can die at the hands of someone buying a gun legally just to hunt me. It's not the fault of a child going to school. It's not the fault of a mentally taking money for blood. Nicholas had swam right into UND. He swam so well he would be going there for free. Now we're swimming in what might have been for him and what will never be. Alyssa always kept her eyes upon the ball. Playing soccer made her feel so strong and tall. She was creative, she could write like no other, and all she had to offer the world was love. It's not the fault of a child going to school. It's not the fault of a mentally ill and dangerous fool. So brave to join the ROTC, spending weekends learning how to protect me. It shouldn't have to come to such an end. Laying down his young life for his friends, Gina joined the Winter Guard and watched guns fly, never knowing by a rifle she would die. She brightened every room, put colors on display, but today is a colorless day. It's not the fault of a child going to school. It's not the fault of a mentally ill and dangerous fool. It's not the fault that our prayers just aren't strong enough. It's the fool on the hill taking money. Scott taught geography, all the places that you'll go. Now for some, they're places they will never know. Somewhere in the din, a child takes it in and cries, I am alive because of him. Aaron, our football coach, became a human shield. Died as he lived, left it all out on the field. We can only say that heroes died today, and we need heroes. We need heroes here. It's not the fault of a child going to school. It's not the fault of a mentally ill and dangerous fool. It's not the fault that our prayers just aren't strong enough. It's the fool on the hill taking money. We are taught to raise our hands and run away. We all know that this can happen.